I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
John, it's me. What's happening?
Are you at the airport?
Yeah, we're chartering a jet. Are you coming?
Yes.
Good.
They've buried her already.
They are.
In the cemetery outside Rome. Nice place.
God, things got so fucked up so fast.
The death didn't come out.
Yeah, we're seeing a lot of brain activity and then monitoring. Now we can't record it.
Your sister, Marja, is overrun by a battery. Desiring the secrets locked away, it's like secrets they believe. Something called the Grand Temple. Whether or not this is true, I do know the library is true. I've seen its door for myself. None can enter, not without five keys, which were sent to Constantinople with Nicola Polo, who you have years for. Claudia, I must find Templars, already located one. Do not know how difficult it will be to find the others. The time is given. Good luck. A magnificent sight. It is a work in progress. Most of you in Europa, skyline family.
Well, to be precise, that is Europa. That is Asia.
Ah. Some borders even the autumn cannot see.
Very few. You are Italian by the sound of it. But your outfit is not. Have you been traveling long?
Si. A molto tempo. I left Roma 12 months ago, looking for inspiration. That search brought me here. When I was a child, father told me stories, fall of Constantinople.
You must mean accomplish at Constantine. I suppose the moral of any story matches the temper of the man telling it.
That we can agree.
Pisan, Constantine is a city for all kinds of creoles. Students like me or your travelers, such as yourself. I have so much work to return to, but it is good to be home.
Work? When I was your age, my interests were... Salve.
Incredible. I am surprised you got anything done.
As was my mother.
It was a pleasure speaking to your family. I hope you find something to hold you in.
Have faith I will.
Yardım edebilir miyim?
Grazie, dear boy.
A scholar and a gentleman, you are full of surprises.
Very few, my friend. I seek all mine. Hoş geldin, kardeşim. Unless the legend is a lie, you are the man unknown to me. Renowned master and mentor. It's your auditory. Forgive me. I have a hard time remembering that Italian gibberish.
Da Firenze.
The city where I was born.
So, by your custom, I would be Yusuf Kazim da Istanbul. I like that.
Istanbul. Yet another name for the city.
Evet. It's a local city.
Come, mentor. I
will show you around. Welcome to Galata. For centuries, it has been a home for orphans from Europa and Asia. You won't find more diversity anywhere else in the city. And for that reason, I trap easier to their home.
I would like to see where.
Absolutely. Brotherhood is always easy to meet a man who put the forges out the pasture.
Oh, does everyone in this city know I'm here already?
Well, you know, only I'm talking with the Templar. Did not go unnoticed.
When I first set out, violence was so far from my mind. Sought wisdom. The contents of Altair's library.
Not realizing it has been for
3 centuries. No, I assumed as much. I never expected to find Templars guarding
it. Very troubling, you know. 5 years ago, Templar influence here was minimal. A small faction with dreams of restoring freedom seen fraud. But they're growing in number, by day. Sultan Bayez is on his way out. They may try something dramatic.
Is there no heir to the Ottoman throne?
Not just one. 2 angry sons. It's a familiar pattern in his royals. When the Sultan calls, we draw their
between the Templars and the Ottomans.
You must be busy.
Ezio, we only have time to polish my blade. Remember. Your Templar, look sharp. No. Watch. Byzantium is dead, as are you. The whole city wakens to welcome you. Here's the regent, now the rat. Ottoman soldiers have a special loathing for these Byzantine tongues. That gives us some news, you know.
How much?
Just a little. It will kill you if you look at them wrong. But they will feel bad about it later.
Not shame.
It's not so bad, really. For the first time in many decades, the assassins have a strong presence here. It wasn't always that way. Under the Byzantine Emperor, the assassins were hunted down and killed on the spot. We're almost there. This way. Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voyage, Sid. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
You see, brothers, our mentor is not afraid to leave hope from
us. Not worry. We'll not make a habit of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hey, man. And you, Ezio.
What are you
doing?
Are
we have a well established port of opportunity. Weapons of the finest grade, here for your perusal, to sweep work. Glad to be
I have wondered what. I'm sure I have just what you need somewhere in the back.
Praise the heaven! We feared we had lost our mentor to the vices of each city.
I am content with my own life, that.
So, what's on your mind,
Ezio? Me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines. The Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, Alan?
Suppose it is up to me to find out.
Ezio, where is your hoof blade?
My hoof blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using it.
Show me how it works.
Oh.
tinkle-toe blade as an extension of his blood. You think I cannot make this one? You didn't break a sweat. Watch and learn, monsieur. Call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent. Just as you reach him, his hook blade is still fine. Shahane! Harika! The standard Ottoman hookmate has two parts, you see. Hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design. How about the bigger challenge?
Va bene, let's go.
Having fun? That's right. Let the hook blade do the work. Throw yourself into it. Welcome to Constantine, it's you. Crossroads of the world. Many generations of men have ruled the city. Have you ever seen that? She always bounces back.
Seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Wait you for the bottom?
I am impressed, Yusuf. My brothers in Roma would like
just keep cleaning where it is due.
Yusuf, Chabuk Puri again. Huh? An attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
Every day, the same bad news. How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
Good man.
What's
this? When he tires of running, an assassin must take to the air. Watch. Templar's tower. And another there. Watch this.
Assassin! Have you?
I'm to part company. I'll head to the Tsar. You stay here. Do you see that tower?
Galata Dan.
David, I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Hide it after that.
Down for time. When Sheriff Usta. Is Yusuf with you?
An attack in the city demands his attention. What is our situation?
We beat back the vanguard, but they are sure to send more troops.
Are your men ready for another fight?
They are now.
Hey, your son there. I'm going to go to the hospital. I need you to hold that point. Secure that point. Hold it there. Take your stand there. Take your stand there. Take your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Hold it there. Right there. Take your stand there. Secure that point. Hold that point for me. Hold that point for me. You're that voice. I need you to hold that point.
Send word, Templars with me. I will be with Yusuf at the Grand Bazaar then.
Take a ferry across the Hajj. The fastest way to the peninsula.